anytime and say, Lord, save me, and he says no. In fact, he wants to save you more than you want to be saved. So if you're on your way to hell, it's not because he's sending you there, it's because you're sending yourself. Salvation is nearer than your hands or feet. You believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, that he died on the cross and that God raised him from the dead, and confess it with your mouth that he is Lord, he will save you quicker than right now and sooner than at once. I give the invitation for two reasons. The primary reason is because there may be someone unsaved. The second reason is because those of us who are saved, it's good for us to hear the invitation. Because on your job tomorrow, you might have to give the invitation. Maybe there's someone here, you're not in good and regular standings with your church, but you feel led of God to make this church your home by letter of Christian experience. If there's one, won't you come? The Spirit and the Bride say, come. Come, for all things are now ready. The wedding garment of salvation is ready. Grace is ready. His forgiveness is ready. His love is ready. All things are now ready. If there's one, won't you come?